Gendobre, everyone! Welcome to yet another game from my childhood, Emperor's New Groove. We are going to be playing through every level, obviously. And surprisingly, this game did not need any modification to run on Windows 10. In fact, it's even running at native resolution. Yeah, unfortunately I'm going to have to skip past all those movies because don't want to piss off the big mouse upstairs. I mean, it's a bit crushed to heck and back, so it's probably not going to get content ID'd, but I don't want to risk that. So, welcome to Village Chapter 1. Let's go around and steal some coins. Oh, right, we probably should talk to the guy in the green poncho.
Let's go! I want to get away from this village, out of this body, and back to my palace so I can build Kuskatopia.
Sounds fun.
I can't show you the way out of the village unless you build Kuskatopia somewhere else.
Really?
I don't make deals with that.
Then I guess I can't take you back.
Fine, I'll find my own way back.
No, it's far too dangerous. Just wander around by
dangerous
my
mind. How?
I place rocks and pebbles to show where the lethal drops are.
La 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 la, not listening.
Lethal drops?
And don't take the villagers' coins.
Oops.
The villagers are my people, so those are my coins.
By pressing your action button, you can smash these red pots.
Okay, the fact that his mouth isn't moving is super creepy.
Good, I feel like smashing something.
Whereas Llama Boy's mouth moves.
Booyah! If someone is ignoring you, press action to talk to him.
And here we meet the resident version of the all-knowing Vortigaunt.
Look up at the big boy at the diner there. He sure is hungry. My brother lives in the city, you know.
Yep, random trivia that will be relevant later in the game.
Ghosts hate rabbits, but rabbits love carrots.
Okay.
Arrows on the ground point to secret areas, you know.
Seems legit. Keep an eye out for that.
Look up at the big book. Beware Yzma's masked city guard.
Yeah, it's random, so you'll probably get repeats.
In big trouble. My brother, Ghost Hate, I got washed down the fast river once.
Found
bumping against the riverbank slowed me down. Beware, my brother, squirrels are...
Whoops, that one wasn't a duplicate. Oops.
Beware, come on. My brother, bananas in the river. What'll they think of next?
Yum, but wet.
I got washed down. Beware, Ghost Hate, I got... Beware, Ghost... I got beware. If I had four balloons, I'd use them to get out of here.
Huh. Four specifically, huh?
Ghost bananas in the mountains.
Oops, oh, that was another one. Whatever. Mountains, bats come from hidden caves, and then the other one was something about a squirrel. Oh, camera. Camera inside a tree. Let's talk to this guy again.
You haven't been taking any coins, have you?
Who, me? Of course not.
Also, this health pickup, you gotta be damaged to actually pick it up.
Ow!
Yeah, if you touch water, you get hurt. Pick this thing up.
That's better.
Well, sparkle thing means it regenerates.
By pressing it,
good.
Yep, I already talked to you.
My dad tells me you can use your camera buttons to rotate the camera. I don't even know what a camera is.
Uh-huh. Oh, look, birds. Run away!
Apparently, you can jump when you press your jump button.
Wonder what that thing is in the background.
Boom, baby!
Oh, yeah, you can do that, too.
Checkpoint!
Secret. And you can also roll by pressing the action while moving. Just the usual moves you'd expect from a game like this.
Booyah!
Come on.
Booyah!
Oh yeah, rabbits kind of explode if you hit them. Something's back here. Oh, coins. Yep.
Checkpoint.
Ooh. Stump. Come on, do something. Get used to hearing that a lot.
You better be quick before they lower again.
Ever thought of making them stay up for good when you press the pad?
No.
Now tell me, you got the brains in the family.
Yep, that one doesn't have sparkles, so it's one time, but since no damage, can't
Ooh,
pick
yeah.
up.
Checkpoint.
But yeah, this is basically tutorial village.
To open some village doors, you have to put a pot on a pad. Llamas pick up pots by pressing their action button.
How do you get here so fast?
Hey, it's a game.
Don't get cocky, kid.
Whoops.
Checkpoint.
I have a better idea. I could just get the right distance away. Come on. Huh. I could have sworn I used to be able to do that. Oh well, whatever. I was hoping to try to jump over. Also, the camera just spazzed.
When you're running, collect llama potions to replenish your red charge bar.
Yeah, and if I collect 5 coins, my charge bar increases. That's basic llama biology, kid.
Is it?
You'll never catch me!
You're really gonna make me do this, aren't you?
Yeah, seriously, the Cusco is the only one whose mouth is actually, like, fully animated. Kinda creepy.
Toy llama. Here, just take my red idol and leave me alone.
What is going on with this shirt?
Ha ha! So long, kid!
Use red Cusco idols on red Cusco doors to open them.
Suddenly, narrator.
Checkpoint.
I can probably make that. Oh, that's it, Poncho
hey,
Boy
way.
Wants to
hey,
say.
Bandit, don't you ever do any work?
Cusco, stay away from this ancient tree. It's very fragile.
You mean rotten?
It's just old, so leave it alone.
Maybe I will, maybe I won't.
Just don't charge around by the tree, okay?
Indeed. Oh look, mushrooms. And a charge potion. Now watch him, watch him.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
I mean, I don't even need the tree to get across.
Yeah.
I say as soon as I do that. Anna, I'm gonna prove it. Yep. I wonder what this over here could be. Smash all things. Am I having a moment, or... Well, I'll know by the end of the level if that coin just disappeared or something, but probably okay. Probably.
In this area, you'll find a wompie! A whoppy is a continue. If you have a whoppy when you die, you'll replay from your last checkpoint.
Kid, how do you know all this?
I don't know. Beats me.
She read the script. And now, obviously, platforms disappear as you get off of them.
Oh, it's my whoppy.
I'm gonna jump.
Hey, humans can look around by moving their heads. But I think llamas have to use their look button.
Don't you have anything better to do?
Use your look button to see the red idol on top of the statue.
I mean, I can see it just fine. Three pads, three pots. I wonder what I'm supposed to do here. Nah.
Yo-yah!
Although you do want to do this, though, because you need the coins. And with that, golden coin. Yeah, a certain number of coins in each level. Oh, there's a little thing back here. And when you get them all, the coin counter turns gold. And then there's also a wompy in each level. And I kind of skipped the thingy. And end of chapter.